Hello everybody, welcome to Ogu Power. I'm Ogu, and this is Judgment on PS4, which we're going to continue to play today. So, I hope you will enjoy. This will also be the last of my holiday streams. I'm right now on Christmas and New Year's holiday, together with my wife. This will be the last day where I can do this. I will continue streaming. Don't get me wrong, I love doing this, and so I will continue on doing this. But I won't be able to do it as often as I was. So, we are here. Also, this game is kinda loud, I have to say, I have to forget that. Just a second, I will just put down the noise game and let's see, 8. No. So I think this is quite more manageable than it was before. So what do you wanna do, you know what? Yeah, no, it's a little on the silent side. So I will. Oh man. Just a second. I know that's not a professional or anything. I know. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Technical difficulties. Call them if you want, like that way if you want. That's the problem when there's no in-game voice menu. What the hell is Komodo up to then? Problem nothing for now. How do I shoot? Well, nothing about how to shoot. Alright, I can wait. So reload. Oh, okay. Reload. Shoot for a grenade. Confirm. Interesting. Is this based on this one game that, in order to end this disaster, the government called for an aerial saturation bombing to end the undead outbreak and experiment twice once more? However, there are still some survivors left in Komodo. But only a few scant hours remain until the bombing commences. Is based on this one game where you're playing with zombies in Yakuza? Will you make it out of Komodo alive or die along with it? It's a little fiddling with obviously aiming at being some House of the Dead clone. Even with some motion control. Like a mixture of a liquor and venom. Spider-Man. Well, we killed it. That was good. Next chapter. You know what? Just to see it once. No, that was not necessary. I just wanted to see how grenades looking. Reminds me a little of Trey Kuzan, if any of one of you knows the movie. Quite a good zombie movie. I think it's Korea. Ooh, there's something over there. Oh, heart. Their interpretation of what's a headshot and a hit is very generous for the player. I mean, come on, that's a headshot. So can I do that? Is this something? Seems I'm cool with it. Was that the bad runner boy? But I have to say, I appreciate that. I do appreciate that it's easy to hit the enemies, because otherwise this would be a nightmare. Oh, back. A real nightmare to play, so it's fun. Wow. Okay. You should be coming right from one of né? Get as much fight when you use grenades. Or my egg. Come on. Ah, if you. It's ice before. Damn it. Whoa. Don't kill me, you. Quickly. Especially for playing it the first time. Oh, you can't continue? Okay, well, that's quite different than I thought. We have here space area, arts. I do know space area. Break, accelerate, kick, punch. So all of my might. If you wanna test me, I'm sure you can. I haven't heard of this game.
The first stage. Get okay. Ready.
That's it, right? Press twice to boost, that was it. Yeah. Ah, you kick to the right and you hit to the left. Oh, Castus. This reminds me, it's a proof of concept for Extreme G. Game on the Nintendo 64. Okay, that was bad timing. Oh, there's a very short lapse. To left, to left. Which one? Oh, like, leave for only levels or something.
The final stage. Get ready.
Only one leg. Good. Acceleration boost, I think. Second, okay. That was a bad tour, but come on, at least it's okay. That was there and be. Well, at least we did all three of them. First try, and we made it through all the races. Oh, I said it was bad. The typical triple A. Nice little mini game, I have to say. I didn't try that one. Did you, Chad? But if I want to play the like the God Fighter 5, I have to go to the other one. Oh. Let's do that. Since we are waiting right now for a call, I mean, the desk can we do, right? Maybe I... To the roof? No, okay. I might check up on a friend or two.
これから羽村と接見できる。お前もすぐタクシーで神室署に向かってくれ。分かった。どうも。
Okay. Of course. I hope I can eat something. What is the right wrong one? Okay, so I can't go into the shop from the outside if I see that one correctly. So I have to go here and then here.
いらっしゃいませ. ありがとうございました.
Okay, since we have more. It's just a single one, that's why I don't want to waste, or quote unquote waste. Which one is the nearest? Maybe that one is even closer. So, what is the Akuba Moon over there? Oh! Don't like me? You know what? I will start. Well, okay, so the med kits do fill you up too. So we will get like, well, so 7,000 we need. Now like another. And we get another lump. And we have a new friend. Oh, it shot the popo. By the way, what about our skills? I will wait for that one. That's quite over 10,000 is quite expensive. Boost attack, boost combo speed, those are both quite nice. Ones of the tiger? The gamma will be less likely to fall for an attack zone. Okay. Mm-hmm. I have to say, this sounds good. That one sounds nice. So we do have like 200 more.
nice fish. Oh. No, I didn't do that one. You must be wrong. Let's wait. I will wait a little for more points. Can't. I would have given her some. But well. Really?
それでは、出発いたします。俺の無罪は目処がついたかよ、ターボ。聞く相手が違いますよ。弁護人は俺じゃなくて新谷先生です。羽村さん、見てほしいものがあります。 12月3日、夜11時55分。京霊会の村瀬が久米を救出しにアムールに来ていました。防犯カメラに気づいた彼らはこの後裏口からアムールへ踏み込んだんです。それで？村瀬はその時店内には誰もいなかったと。ああ、その時俺はサウナに行ってた頃だ。久米はどうしてたんです？
裏口から叩き出したって言ったろ。じゃあその前は？10時過ぎ、頭はわざわざみんなを店から出して、久米と二人きりになったそうですね。証言を取れてます。なんでそんなこと？いや、あの久米ってやろう、なんか昔の立ち子に似てて、それで懐かしくなったんじゃないか。俺も酔っててよく覚えてね。
Yeah, that is quite evasive.
本当ですか? それにしたって人払いまでしますかね?
だから覚えてねっつってんだろうが。
でもその割に店を出た時間だのはよく覚えてる。何が言いてんだお前。頭にもしアリバイがあって久米をやってなかったとしても、実際あんたは妙な立ち回りしてますよ。だと?
何か俺らに隠し事があるんじゃないですか。何もねえよ。例えば真犯人かばってるとか。何もねっつったぞ。てめえはいいから俺のアリバイ証明してこい。俺はあの晩ずっとサウナにいた。その証拠があればこんなとこおさらばなんだよ。アリバイが証明できない場合に備えて他の解決法も探っとく必要があります。
That escalated quickly.
あんたに隠し事されたらそれもできなくなる。抗争相手を監禁してあげく目をえぐって捨てた。その疑いが晴れない限り死刑だってなくなる。
As far as I know, the death sentence in Japan for certain.
これがもし命乞いするにしても。 その相手はお前じゃねえってことだ。
じゃあ誰になら命乞いするんです。
さあな。
あんたが隠してる何か、俺も興味が湧いてきました
よ。あ、おい、ヤガミ。
Well, Yagami was quite clear about that.
Yo, いろいろ動いてたみたいだな。
Well, you could say that.
田村と接見してた。収穫はなかったけど。
そうか。
田村は俺らにも何かを隠してる。思ってたより奥が深いのかもな、この事件。
早い話が調査に行き詰まったってことか。
まあね、もう少し材料が欲しい。
例えばどんな。
アムール出た後の羽村と被害者の足取り、その目撃証言、その辺はもう町中しらみつぶしに当たるしかないかな。
ターボ、今金あるか？
ん？いくら？
とりあえず3万。俺の知り合いにカムロ署のデカがいる。そいつは金さえ渡しゃなかなか話せる男でな。
OK。
つまり？
情報屋だよ。闇でサツの捜査情報なんかを横流ししてんだ。何か使える情報があるかもしれねえぞ。
That sounds interesting.
なるほど。汚職警官か。
綾部ってデカだ。よくテンダーに出入りしてる。
テンダ
ー？ああ、やつに会いたいときはみんなテンダーを覗きに行くんだよ。あそこのマスターに聞いてみな。